Her hvor jeg bor, der er sådan en lille afrikansk forretning. Jeg tror, det er den mindste forretning, jeg nogensinde har set. Så jeg har tænkt mig at gå ned og snakke med ejeren. Lad os se, hvad der sker. How many people do you think can fit in here at a time?
Oh, we can try maybe 10.
10 people? So how long you have the store?
I've had it since 95.
95?
Yeah, that's when I opened and I've been changing ever since.
So what's the next holiday that's coming up or the next big season?
Here, yeah, in America is the Black History Month.
And when is that?
February.
So that's very
when
soon.
We focus on all African related events. Yeah, for 1 month.
Okay, and what do you sell in the store specially related to that?
Oh, what we do is we just believe that it is the time to focus on what we have.
Right, okay.
So people come and say, oh, we'll spend some more money with you because
we focus
just for this month.
Yeah.
Yeah. But at the same time, we think of it all year.
Right.
Yeah.
Do you go to any celebrations or something in February?
Yeah. A lot of drama events, a lot of history events.
Mm-hmm.
We just refreshing ourselves. And even sometimes I go speak.
Oh.
I can go speak at a high school.
And what do you speak about then?
Speak
African
about
history?
No. African traditions.
African traditions.
We talk about African traditions. And even tell them the importance of being in school from an African perspective.
And what would that be?
For example, staying in school.
Mm-hmm.
That we got to work hard. You don't just think of easy way out.
Mm.
You have to study. You got to read long hours, not find a shortcut to a success in life. No, we don't do that.
Yeah. That's very nice.
Yeah. Now, I wish I was visiting Denmark.
You wish you were visiting Denmark?
I've never visited.
You never visited?
No, not yet. But I'd love to.
Yeah?
A friend of mine,
yeah.
When I came 21 years ago to America,
yeah.
I came with a friend of mine. He got married to a Norwegian.
Oh, is that true?
They live in Kenya.
They live in Kenya now?
She moved to Kenya. They live in Kenya.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Do you know of any Danes who have been in the store in here that you know of?
No.
You're
the first one.
I'm the first one.
You're the first
one. Yeah! So do you see a lot of people coming in here just for chat? Because I always see people hanging out here.
So yeah, because this is a place where we believe friends first, not money first. We're tired of being bombarded by money, buy this. No, friends. And then if you feel a need, you buy. And people buy. And I've made customers better because there's so much competition, there's no loyalty. People will switch. They've stayed with me because we're friends.
Yeah.
Because we're friends.
So you give people more than just the merchandise.
Right. We share.
You
tell me about you, I tell you about me. We go through the motions of the day and we know we're together. Not, oh, aren't you gonna buy this? Aren't you gonna buy this? Then if you don't buy, I'm hurt.
Yeah.
We don't do that. We don't do that enough.
Yeah.
Hey, hope you guys come over and visit.
I'm sure they will. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you so much for letting me film this. It's really sweet of you.